Thank you. You guys missed it. I was fucking decapitated today. Bad penalty on my part. Guy goes down.
Run.
My dog gets kicked out of the head. He goes down, and his dad's the voice of the team. His dad fucking comes out. As I'm on my knees, getting up, and his dad fucking swings at me, hits my helmet, puts me in the back of the neck. Kicked him out. So, I don't want...
What?
What's all you
have? This guy, Doc.
Oh,
I'm just getting out, and the goalie on their team came out and tried to hack my head off, so... I took his kid down, it was an accidental play. Took his kid down, his kid went down, I kind of landed on top of him, trying to get up. As I got up, put my hands up, like, I knew I was running the box.
I had a penalty.
They called me for interference. I wasn't going to argue the play at all. And as I'm getting up, his dad is also the goalie. He comes out and basically attacks me. Unfortunately for me and unfortunately for the goalie, my team is the owner of the rink, and his son, Todd, was subbing for us. So the two worst people to be there and do something like that were here. And because I didn't want to get bruised out of it, at most, I think I have like a mark on my neck and that's about it. We play on Friday. I think we're playing on Friday.
We play Friday and then we play Monday or Tuesday. What are you
on? I'm the goalie for Red Team. How was your time by the way?
Really good. Yeah, it looked like really good. The weather was actually great for the day. And then
Saturday morning, and there was a lot of
Yeah.
He was?
Oh, no, that's
he
it.
He was going to the end of the ring.
Thank you. Have you-